write myself, and I was so thankful to get my hands on this because the guys that wrote it knew about a situation that I had gone through in my life, and they, I feel like they kind of targeted me a little bit, and that's okay, because they knew that it would be a good matchup, and that we would probably have a big hit, and we wound up with my first number one single. So if you recognize it, your country music listener, you will. We really, really appreciate it.
Yeah.